I need you to distort some statistics from rat tests, although I don't agree with doing it. I've just lost my will to fight it anymore.
I don't need the life story. Let's see. One rat, one test. I can make these numbers prove that immortality is possible, or that drinking hard liquor improves your love life. Any of those ring your bell?
No. My boss wants this test to prove the existence of something called chronic cubicle syndrome.
Chronic cubicle syndrome? Everyone knows it exists. Haven't you read the book?
Have you?
You don't have to actually read it if you buy it. It's an implied covenant.
The book offers absolutely no proof.
Well, that's not my only source. I'm a serious-minded person. I also heard about it on TV.
That's only because of the book.
All right, let's see. We've got the TV, the anecdotal evidence, the book, and now your study. Congratulations. Nice work.